Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Priyank Manmoji. In this video, we are going to discuss 10 lines on Aryabhatta. So let's start. Aryabhatta was a mathematician. He was born in India. He was the first person who invented zero in India. He was a great astronomer also. He did many great inventions in the field of mathematics and astronomy. He was the one who invented the number zero. Aryabhatta had discovered the value of pi means pi and also told that the earth rotates on its own axis and the year consists of 365 days, 6 hours, 12 minutes and 30 seconds. India's pride Aryabhatta is known as the first scientist of ancient India. The three books written by Aryabhatta are called Dasjitika, Aryabhatyam and Tantra. Aryabhatta is an inspiring personality as he stood up against the entire society of blind belief and established his scientific theories during the period of strict social norms. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching.